nalu ai o me chai pi me nalu nalu na le tu alu lu ai tmo ana ai atmo ana mo e vale na mo na tma te alu ho pa pa me va te o ka wa i o a ku o ma wi me ha ai e ala mai na mo ku e ala ke alu ha o ai ke alu ha vale nu e
basically translated the things that Papa has wanted to say to all of us today. To all my family, I want to thank each and every one of you for coming together today. I'm really happy for this gathering that you've made for all of us. Don't forget that at the beginning of our voyages, we did them as one. All these voyages, starting from the first one, to all those voyages yet to come, are not only for Micronesians, Polynesians, Melanesians, but for the good of all people. My son is setting out. And when my son has set, I wish for all of you to continue our voyages of love. When I was young, I learned navigation from my grandfather. Navigation in 1976 was not openly shared. When I came to Hawaii to take the first voyage on Kutahi, I saw that if I hold this knowledge to myself, knowledge would be lost. So this is why I wish that we move forward as one people. That you, my brothers, sisters, and children, this is what is in my heart. And it's you that we will see in the rising sun. Shorty Bodoman, I know I'm Thompson. My son, Cesaro. You are my first students. You are the ones that are in the sunrise. To you three, remember that you have many students now. And that is why you must follow what I have said and work together. Again, I will tell you three that it is stronger to work together than to go your separate ways. As a result of all, must be a